Alright, so we're back for episode 2 of Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel Generations. This time, going at Solomon Moto. Let's go into it. We still have our starter deck, but I'm feeling confident with it. Feeling good. Alright, pretty decent hand, I would say. Let's see what he plays. We'll bring out our jelly beans, man. Let's just go to attack. We'll see what happens. Oh, you bitch. How rude. Kamori Dragon. Alright. I'll take it. We'll come back. This will bring out the Centrix. Booster up with the black pendant. We'll go ahead and give her fighting spirit too. Why not? Boom. End our turn. Let's see what Yugi's grandfather has to say about that. That's what I thought. We're gonna go ahead and set that down so we get a trap card next turn. And let's attack. I'm hoping for a monster with foot attack, because right now in our hand we don't have very much. Got really low attack. Alright. That's his signature card in that deck. So, we will get a trap card. So we're going to go ahead and get this one, so that way if they destroy a monster. We can go ahead and destroy his monster. Alright. So I don't know what to expect with that face down card he has, but go ahead. We'll just set him down. And then we will attack. No. Is it not a trap card? Guess we'll find out next turn. With the Beaver Warrior, the classic card. Aha! Here we go. Did a good attack. Oh, I should attack with Persona Tricks. Get that extra 200, but oh well. Let's see what we have. That's helpful. So we will, like, see summon that extra attack. Then we will activate the effect. Then we will attack with Persinatrix and activate our trap card to that piercing damage. Oh yeah. 2600 damage right there, that's nice. And then, unless that's a trap card, it's gonna stop attack. We just run. Oh yeah. Victory. When you got the Wind Dragon, Guardian of the Force. You've won! My Electro Cortex is buzzing with interjections. I will do that later. This is a good game, so I'm gonna rate that. Oh. Each contract provides a unique reward for each of the 6 times you defeat it. Take heed. After 3 victories, the contract will optimize your deck for more advanced play. You have been warned. So Weevil Underwood is who we just unlocked, and his signature card is the Perfectly Ultimate Great Moth. Alright. So next time, we're going to Duel 2 with Solomon Moto. We're going to do all 3 duels for each character, and then go to the next one. And then once we feel confident with our deck, once we get a real deck, we'll go back and do 4, 5, and 6. Until then, Yugioh ever out.